High School. Before we get started, I would like to brag a little bit on Eric Lucas. Eric, come here. Eric Lucas was my first drum major and lead trumpet player at Inglemore High School 32 years ago. And then Eric came back and student taught with me, and his family, my first few years of teaching, Ron and Carolyn, kept me alive when I was single, and just been so excited about his career and the things that he's done, and I'm really proud. I feel like in here I should say, this is my disciple from whom I am well pleased. Yeah. But anyway, we are so excited to have the Woodenville Orchestra here tonight. Gosh, I listened to them warm up. They sound great. I think our kids sound great, and we're so happy that you're here. This is a wonderful place to have string music. So without further ado, I'd like to welcome the Woodenville High School Orchestra and their director, Eric Lucas.
Thank you. I'd like to thank Ted and Jim for working with us on this. It was 2 years ago this fall, my wife and I were sitting in this room watching our son do his student teaching at Inglemore, and I watched the Inglemore Orchestra concert, and I said, I want my orchestra to play in this room. So I approached Jim this spring, and I said, hey, you know, what would you think about doing an all-district orchestra concert and doing it at Bastyr? And he said, let's do it. So hopefully this will become an annual event. For our first piece, I would like to introduce a student teacher who is working with us. He's from Central Washington University. He's doing an absolutely fine job, and he's going to make a fine music educator. And this is Mr. Brian.
Thank you. Englemore High School Orchestra is getting set up. I too would like to thank you all for coming. It's great to have you here.
Thank you.
Jameson Bratcher graduated from Inglemore High School in 2005. He played in the wind ensemble and the marching band and the jazz band. He went on to get his degree in tuba performance from Azusa Pacific and a master's degree also playing the tuba at the University of Denver. He's back in our area now and is teaching professionally and working as a coach in the North Shore School District, works with the Seattle Youth Symphony Program, Cascade Youth Symphony Program, and for Mr. Christensen and I, we still call him Jamie, but because he's so important now, we have to call him Jameson. and we started talking, last spring, that it would be fun to do something together, and so he has transcribed the Mozart horn concerto for the tuba. And so we're going to do the first movement of Mozart's horn concerto, K-495, on the tuba with our a group of chamber musicians. We wanted to make the group a little bit smaller so that you could hear it. And so this is Mozart's horn concerto in E-flat, Jameson Bratcher solo. And wanted to make sure too that I introduced our special orchestra members. Mozart wrote this for, in addition to strings, wrote two oboe parts and two horn parts. And so straight off of the marching band field, they were playing tenor saxophone and flute earlier today, and they're playing oboe tonight, is Molly Lee and Kirsten Merritt. And then playing French horn tonight, off of mellophone with the marching band, is Callie Green Shields and Michaela Harden. We want to say thank you to those four as well.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
that IHS up there? We're going to have that changed to a W. Windmills Orchestra, you guys could just stand up, please. You guys really play. Well, I think that was a very successful concert. We sure appreciate you coming out tonight. Thank you very much. And we'll see you at the holiday concert. Thank you very much.
Flower.
Five flower trees.
Yeah.